but here I wanted to show you the coop and how we built it. Here we have these two doors that open up. I do have a carabiner here that helps for predator proofing, and then this gate latch here, and then you can see the inside of the coop. I have lined this with hardware cloth, and I'll show you what this does in a second.